We will now move to verify NFC card owner. This menu is used to verify NFC card owner. Here you need to verify NFC card by two process. First with NFC card and second scan QR RC code. Both process will be same, only one difference between both. When NFC card used, then you have to tap NFC card front and back your device. Also you can use the scan QRC code, then you have to scan QRC code. After that process will be same. I will show you NFC card, then you have to tap NFC card front and back your device. Then check NFC card data exists or not. If data is not exist, then it will be show the message like this. Also I will show you that process up to that message with the QRC code. First of all you have to click on QRC code button. After that open QRC code scanner, then you have to scan QRC code, then check the data exists or not. If the data is not exist, then it will be show the message like this. This NFC card was not found. Do you want to link it your profile? Click on yes button to register NFC card. Now here you need to enter your email address. After that you have to enter card pin. It is a be maximum 6 length. Then enter confirm pin. Now click on register. Click on register button. It will show the message NFC card successfully registered. Now click on OK button. Your NFC card will be registered. Now again tap the card the front and back of the device. Now it will show the message data exists for this user because we have already registered NFC card. Do you want to capture face to verify NFC card? Click on OK button to verify. It will be open camera and here you need to capture owner face. It will ask confirmation. Do you want to confirm this image? Click on accept. Now click on verify face button. It will show the message. Face successfully matched with NFC card. So owner is verified. Now click on OK button.